sneak into the black flies.
What are you doing? Looking for ducks? Oh, I see. You got something. Yeah. What is that? What is that? Surprise.
Okay, I didn't film it, but I pulled the oil filter and drained the oil. So I want to just service this motor a little bit before I start. I had to keep checking the oil because I don't know how much this thing holds, but she's up to snuff now. I'm going to change the gas filter as well. Man, that thing doesn't want to come off. Thank you. You're probably wondering what I'm doing here. What I'm doing is cutting some beams that will go in the living room. They're basically 4.5 by 6. Be 6 wide, 4.5 down. This log wasn't the greatest. We got some damage down at this end, but hopefully we can cut enough of that out, because this is longer than it needs to be. Hopefully we can cut most of that out so that we're not short. I know at least one beam has to be a little shorter than the rest, but we got two beams here that are affected. So I don't know. We'll have to see.
not sure. I guess you can try it.
Okay, it's gotta go to me. Okay, I'm on the block.
Okay. Yep. Oh, I see what you mean. Mine has to be somewhat off.
I don't realize how much that makes a difference, but it does. Okay, here we go. Good. Pull it up.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes, it looks like it pulled it up. Yes.
So it looks good?
That side, yes. Yes.
Okay. Now I'm down on the end. Thank you.
got to go to you for me to clear the window. Okay.
Good?
I'm on.
I'm going up. All right, I'm on.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay, I got to move over. Put these blocks on. I put them a little low so that it made it easier for us to struggle these things in. And then I put shims under them, bring them up. And that these will stay here until the walls are up to that point. Then I'll take them out and the wall will be underneath here holding this. So that's why the shims. It just made it easier for us to get the board in place without struggling.
Just go back. I have like an eighth of an inch. Do you need to go to you?
So there we have it. We have our beams in. I think they look great. So I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll see you on the next one.